if this is a Faber one, not like a fast deck, might win. Oh, we got the two cards now already.
Let's see how many ways you can disappoint me. You'll make it through. Well, parts of you will.
This is nice. We already static. We just need Dralamar. If we have like one extra mana, we can like go the combo now. Okay.
This looks promising. Patience is a virtue.
Okay. We're on setup. Holy crap. Play this one first.
That about does it.
Actually, we don't need Aether Fox because we can still combo by this one, playing this one. Trying to kill us. We can like attack kill that one by probably using this one. Oh no. Okay, I think we'll take 8, we're down to 10, and we can like do the combo next turn. 6, vape, then play draw. We just gonna go draw. We can like attack, and then start now doing damage. That's 3 cards draw. 10. Down to 10. Imagine he's not an aggro type, but he managed to put us down to 10 on turns. On turn 5 and a half. It's turn 5 and a half. Okay, let's do now the combo.
That would be unwise. I don't have enough mana.
Why I don't have enough mana? Okay, but like I don't have like enough mana because GG, thank you. Yeah, thank you for that one. At least we managed to win. Clip that one, guys. We have like a new we managed to do OTK in turn 6. So that's like literally the main purpose of that one. OTK in turn 6. Yeah. That's a nice win. Now we're gonna go back now to the Anubian one.
There's a distance between us.